Yeah, come on, baby. Come and get ya! If we left out BB King, didn't we? All right, let's do a little bit of Thrillers going. Alrighty, righty, righty there. Alright, so, Yeah, we're going to do a little bit of Creedence. A bit of an unusual one. Originally done by Screaming Jay Hawkins. Yeah, it's a song called Put a Spell on You. Are you right, Simon? He's getting tuning. Tuning. Oh, what's up?
It's elastic string.
Situation, and we're going to enter into a little section. of songs sort of inspired by Willie Dixon, but also made probably more famous by Led Zeppelin. But we'll just put our own little spin on it and do it our own way. Simon, what are you doing, lad? We're not dropping yet. We're not dropping yet. Oh, he's eager, he's keen. He's keen. Hang on, it's coming back out. So, we did have a list written out, didn't we, somewhere?
Yeah, those pissed.
So, everybody having fun anyway? Yeah, okay, good, great. Are we doing all right for you? You guys get some absolutely fantastic bands in here. We've got the Sinelli Brothers, who are frequent people. They're over in America at the moment, aren't they, competing in a competition over there for the best blues band in the universe thing. So we wish them all the best over there. Having a good time. And yeah, I'd love to be doing that. That would be great, wouldn't it? So, are we about there?
Yeah, we're there.
All right, I'll start this one off. Thank you. accusing me of having too many guitars. All lies. No such thing. The correct number of guitars is how many you've got plus one. Alright. So sticking with the Willie Dixon slash Led Zeppelin theme, we're going to do a little number. When we've got a bass player, another bass one.
Love this.
Someone was knocking at my door.
I'm gonna run it.
Yeah. Always one that I forget the words of, so that was your one that we got tonight. So there's always been a bit of a master plan for this band, and we really just wanted to get the ball rolling with things and get out there and get in front of people and do our thing. And to do that, the easiest way obviously is to put a covers band together and off you go. The intention was always to work our way into being an original band. So we've only played this once before, but this is our one and only original number. There'll be more of this the next time, hopefully, if we can get our creative juices flowing. Yeah, there's enough of that going around, I think. So, yeah, this is a song called Hold My Coat.
Thank you.
staff. Thank you very much. Somebody should really invent an anti-sweat slide. Fighting that one all the way.
Anti-sweat sticks as well.
Yeah. Okay. We got any Rory Gallagher fans in? Oh, little murmur there. So we're massive Rory Gallagher fans. One of the most unsung heroes of blues, I would definitely say. It's a little number called Cradle Rock.
We'll be right back.
Would you let me rock?
Yeah!
Would you let me rock?
Yeah!
Would you let me rock? Gentleman over there sold me a wonderful guitar amplifier at one time, and I sold it on for a bit of money, so thanks for that. Anyway, this one's for you, pal.
I bet it had no batteries in it.
All right, anybody like Robin Trower?
Yes!
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
time left. So we're gonna throw a bit more Hendrix at you. Let's see how many of these we can get in before we have to call it a night. Let's do some more. the drum here. He won't lock this door. Yeah. no, that was going to be the last number of the evening. So, unless you're ready for a little bit more, perhaps? Have we got time? One more. All right. Let's do... All right, so... Are you all ready for a bit of a sing-along? All right, so... Keeping with the whole blues experience, lots of good, you know, amazing guitar players that we're representing here tonight, it would be absolutely negligent of us, really, given the recent demise, not to mention the wonderful guitar player Jeff Beck. And he wasn't particularly fond of this song, but we love doing it anyway because it gives everybody a chance to have a bit of a sing-along. Thanks for coming, guys. Thank you very much. So, you'll know this one as soon as you hear it. Matt hates this one, doesn't he? So, yeah. Well, this one's for Jeff.
Here we go.